Well, the overnight or early morning hours that we work on the shift, no doubt, can be challenging, but fun, and we're certainly not alone.
No, we're not. All this week, we're going to be introducing you to other people who are hard at work just like us and up with us. So what is one of the biggest motivating factors to keep up the energy in the morning?
Well, for meteorologist Sandra Shaw, it is breakfast. And your breakfast of choice
Lots
is always
coffee.
Something sweet, croissants, yes. pastries, stuff like that.
All right, so it was no surprise that I went to a French bakery to find out what they're doing in the wee hours of the morning.
A plethora of pastries with panache, brioche, chocomilla, la rive gauche, apple and berry tarts, eclairs.
Real whipped cream, right?
That's right. It's real whipped cream. That's right.
Custard and.
And that's why Kevin Holm, pastry and head chef at Paris in Town Cafe, is up with us in the wee hours of the morning.
I'm very fortunate in this situation where I can get up early and be done with my job and still have some daylight left to enjoy with the family and stuff like that.
Paris in Town is an early morning place, from the incoming bread deliveries to the fresh stocking of the display cases to the customers.
We get the early birds. We get people who, like the French, know that you have to be up early to get your bread, so they come in early for their pastry or their bread.
After all, each croissant or tart is a work of art of sorts, as I tried to learn when I worked with the pastry bag.
Squeeze a little harder.
Oh, do you have to squeeze from the top like toothpaste?
Yeah, exactly. No problem. There you go.
All right, it's not as pretty as yours.
Fortunately, the creamy custard-like filling still tastes wonderful, a taste that goes along with a creative, spirited, and uplifting atmosphere early in the morning.
I mean, everybody knows once you get up and you're greeted with a happy customer, you make them happy, the first joke of the day, it gets the ball rolling, and then you think, what would I be doing sleeping right now? Right.
I'd rather eat after that. Paris in Town is located on US 1, but they have a new location. It just opened at downtown at the Gardens, and I brought back the pastries.
Yes,
and what do you guys think? Amazing.
They were good.
They lasted about 20 seconds in the newsroom.
Exactly.
We actually had to cut them up so that everybody got some.
Got a little bit.
Yeah, we had to share. They
had a great time. Excellent. Go check it
and
out.
And now the new location is right across the street.
Yeah, it's really nice. And it's a nice kid-friendly atmosphere. They have the carousel right outside. They have a big bubble machine.
Yeah.
So
nice.
It's kind of like transports you into a different atmosphere. Worth getting up for.
Yes. Absolutely.